If you're changing your toilet seat, I'll share a couple tips with you. And the first, you need to know the size. The easiest way to check is measure from the holes in the bowl to the front of the bowl. And if it's 16 to 16 and a half inches, you need a round or regular size seat. And if it's 18 to 18 and a half inches, you're looking for an elongated seat. And then I prefer one of these plastic slow close. It's safer if you have kids in the house. A heavy wooden seat can actually crush their fingers. And if you have a very old toilet, a heavy wooden seat dropping down can actually crack the clay in the toilet. And they're very easy to install. Most of them, they have little covers that you just pop up or remove. And most of the newer ones have a washer that helps hold it in place. So you just have a bolt. I'm going to put this washer underneath. And then you're going to have some type of nut. This actually has a flare on the end of this to lock it in place. But you just put the nut underneath. And the only tools you're going to need are an adjustable pliers and a regular screwdriver, and you just tighten it down. And we can do that on both sides. So once the bolts are tightened in place, you just snap the cover, and that's all there is to it. Very easy to change, and the slow close seat is very convenient and safe.